If you want to quickly open your attribute editor, you can simply click the open size view key and then options, and it'll open the attribute editor.